We have an update now for you about a loud, annoying sound in Gray's Ferry that we first told you about yesterday. Vicinity Energy says it began repairs at midnight on a steam leak at its Christian Street facility that was the source of that noise. The company says repairs should be completed today and that the level of noise has already died down quite a bit since yesterday.